Dolphin. We'll run through their lineup in a moment. Colorado possessing first, and quickly dispossessed by Alex Gonzalez. One back by James Deutsch. Took a little bit of a knock there. It's a free kick to Colorado.
He's out. Here we go.
Deutsch will take it and sends it back to his keeper. That's correction number 61. Andrew Cordes is the goalkeeper. 67, Andy Goffman.
Andy, what's your job?
Passes for Chicago. It's given away to Colorado. Chip forward. Jorge Munoz was there. That's Adam Perez. And it's out for a Chicago throw. There's Ethan Balak. Cross into the box. He was looking for Luis Reyes. And Slonina went up and grabbed it. A pass intercepted by Steve Flores up on the right flank for Reyes. It's knocked out. And it takes a deflection off the Colorado player and will be a Chicago throw. We thank you for joining us this afternoon. Just past noon here in Toronto, in the Eastern time zone. First of two matches we are bringing you this afternoon. Chicago and Colorado. Good play there from Eric Cox-Washburn. In some traffic. It's back for defender David Misek. Long ball across the field. Looking to find Gutierrez. Pass misfired, but Chicago stays in possession.
Go!
Battle along the far sideline. It was Jorge Munoz and Alex Gonzalez. Chicago with possession. There's Misek. Long ball at the left flank. Looking for Chino. And Chino makes a move around Flores. He was looking to pick out Cox Washburn in the center. But it was disrupted by Colorado. It's Reyes. His pass takes a deflection off Galvin. Reyes wins it back again. Reyes looking to push up the pitch as Galvin is through ball. Is run onto by Bebia. And that's back for goalkeeper Slonina. Slonina once more. It's Gonzalez on the far side. Right through the middle. That's Casas.
Wider, Michael.
Other side, Flores.
Misek.
This is Iacino. Cox Washburn.
Have a look, Stevie.
Haas. Gutierrez. Trying to pick out Gonzalez on that far side. A little bit too far for his reach, and it's out for a Colorado throw.
Stevie hasn't got to follow you. That makes sense? Keep your distance. Don't get sucked into James' space.
A little bit overcast here today. Dealing with 15, 18 degrees Celsius temperatures. It's high 60s Fahrenheit. Very comfortable. Not any wind either. Good conditions for these players here this afternoon. There's Flores. On the near side, Iacino. Espinoza trying to pick out Iacino. Knocked away. Chicago throw. Chicago has dominated the possession so far. Neither team with a top-notch quality scoring opportunity. Colorado came closer. Nice cross into the box, which was taken easily by the keeper. Chicago pressing once again, though. There's Gonzalez out on the right side, being defended by Jaden Olsen. And it's out for a corner. Will be the first corner of the afternoon. Goes to Chicago and has been well earned with their ball movement in the early going.
Colin, hey, there's no one here.
So you can go. You can go.
The Chicago players go up with the head. They're not able to get a touch to it. It falls to Bebia. Bebia doing well to maintain possession for Chicago. Crossed it in the area. Headed over to Gonzalez. There's a strike, and it's over the goal. Good movement from Chicago. Gonzalez with the best opportunity of them for them. Early stages of this match. Over the goal. It will be a goal kick for Galvin. Or excuse me, for Cordes.
Second!
Be aware! Back for Slonina. Gonzalez on the far side, defended by Olsen. Comes into the middle for Espinoza. Misek. Chino. Takes it off the shoulder. Pushed forward by
strong man.
Flores. Olsen steps in, pushes forward, headed back by Chicago. Espinoza. Casas. Haas. Gonzalez. Back to David Haas. Playing right back. There's Debia. And against Lenina. Misek. Plays up on the near side for Flores. Flores being watched there by Reyes. It's knocked out by Flores. Steve Flores. So Flores on. Can we team here this afternoon. Steve Flores wearing 66 for Colorado, and Michael Flores 56 for Chicago. Back for Bebia. Trying to pick out Gonzalez on that far side, but it was a little bit too tall for him.
Wants to fly high. James wants to fly.
Closer, Pancho. Closer.
Michael Flores. Knocked away by Reyes.
Colorado
throw.
Did you just make a decision for him?
Give it away, and now it will be a Chicago throw. Flores will take it.
Hold it. Protect
it. Cox Washburn. Nutmeg there from Anchino is able to free it up for Casas. He's going to play a long ball down the right side looking for Gonzalez. Organize. A little bit out of his reach. Great idea, though, by Casas as he had Gonzalez running through the channel, making a diagonal run. Ball was just a little bit too far out of his reach. And a good read by Andrew Cordes to come out and get it.
BB, you must be stronger!
Hey, coach, let's go!
That's Carvajal. Interesting play there for the defender. Chicago with bodies forward, looking for an opportunity, but foul was committed in midfield by Javier Casas.
You look to play, ask questions. Aiden, you look to play, ask questions.
Inside first, Alex. Inside first. Together, Javi and Pancho. Together. Keep going. Again.
Reyes pushes forward for Galvin. Reyes back in there to keep it for Colorado. His cross doesn't find a teammate. And Chicago will clear. Good work there from Steve Flores. Little tug on the shirt there, though, and it will be a free kick to Chicago. Good work from Reyes and Flores on the offense for Colorado. They just have not had any success yet against this Chicago back line. Misek. It's Bebia. Bevia takes a return feed. Plays through the middle for Espinosa. Again, Misek. Near side looking for Iachino. Iachino. In the middle for Gutierrez. Excuse me, Espinosa.
Can't control the ball to stop our progress.
And that's sent out by Semmelsberger. Party number 79 from Colorado. Throw in to Chicago, taken by Michael Flores. There's Casas. Casas slowing things down.
Slovina.
It's a conduit to switch the field frequently in this opening half. Gonzalez making a run down the right side. He's got to work through a couple of defenders and sent back to Cordes. He just boots that out and will allow Chicago to throw. Chicago maintaining their dominance in possession in this first half. We have not yet seen it transpire into any goals. Cordes has not been forced to make a save yet either. A pass is picked off by Luis Reyes, and he's got an opportunity now. They have numbers moving forward. Reyes still carrying it. Will push forward. There's an opportunity, and it's sent just wide by Adam Perez. He had a glorious opportunity. Slonina was off his line, and he sent it just wide of the post. I think they're going to say that Slonina got a piece of it, and it will be a corner for Colorado. That play all started the interception in midfield from Luis Reyes. He had options. He had a man to his right, decided to play it through into space on the left. That was the first good scoring opportunity for Colorado. Corner punched out by Slonina. It's still loose. The clearing attempt not sent very far. And there's Semmelsberger. Gives it away. Reyes in to win it back. Reyes attempting a pass. Takes a deflection off a Chicago player. And it will be out for Colorado throw.
Good jog.
Find a good shape off of it.
We are just under 15 minutes played. 35 minute halves here. It's an opportunity for Colorado. Balak at it. And that's Jaden Olsen being watched by Gonzalez. Olsen poked out by Gonzalez. It'll be a Colorado throw. They've gained a little bit of momentum here in the last couple of minutes. Semmelsberger. Excuse me, that's Perez, not able to win the ball back cleanly.
Stay connected for now, Iachino. On a throw, let's stay connected for now inside. If we maintain possession, you can begin to open.
Corner awarded to Colorado. This one will be taken by Reyes. A number of bodies into the 18-yard box. That's headed away. Slonina gets a hand to it, and they're going to whistle Colorado for a foul. Might have been a handball. But a good ball played in by Luis Reyes. Been impressed with him in the opening quarter of an hour. Number 75 for Colorado.
Has to come outside.
Skip it. Gaga. Okay, patient.
Basic for Slonina. Bebia.
Thinking the Luis Red might come out. Yeah, Luis, Luis. Come
on, Luis.
Luis.
Luis. Within that. Go. There's Misek. Misek makes a nice move. Makes a ball miss. Sends it up on the left side for Michael Flores. He's watched by Semmelsberger. Comes back in the middle. Flores has that knocked away. Munoz pushed it forward. Munoz, number 71, wearing the captain's armband for Colorado. There's Gutierrez. He's dispossessed. Colorado trying to push forward. Gutierrez goes to win it back. Makes a free kick. Taking a little bit too quickly for the referee's liking.
We want to play there.
Andy, what's your job here? Keep it in there. Keep that's where it can't go.
Reyes. Is it for Dolphin? To the middle.
Let's go, Pancho. Come on, good.
Back to Dolphin. Flores.
Come on, Reyes.
Reyes.
Tight. Tight. Again.
It's Balak who had it knocked away.
Nothing over your head, Aitino.
Be a throw for Colorado. We are scoreless here in Toronto, Colorado, and Chicago. Just under 20 minutes played in this opening half. The first game in the under 15 division of the 2017 Generation Adidas Cup here at Downsview Park, the Kia Training Grounds, the Training Grounds of Toronto FC. Reyes. Let's get away. Olsen pushes forward. Played in for Balak. He pushes forward for Galvin. Galvin being watched closely by Dalton Haas. Galvin will carry it in towards the corner, and that will be a throw in for Colorado. Searching for the game's opening goal. Colorado's had a couple of decent chances. Best opportunity came from Adam Perez, who was stopped just barely by Slanina. That play came on a good turnover caused by Luis Reyes. Chicago had dominated possession through the first 10 minutes, but Colorado's done their best to even things up since then. It's our first of two games today. The second will kick off around 2:30. It'll be the hosts, Toronto FC. They'll be taking on Columbus Crew.
Nothing out through there, James. James on that shoulder.
Tomorrow, two more games. And on Monday, we will bring three games from the under 17 division. James Deutsch is through the middle. His back line. Push forward, given away. It's taken by Espinoza. Now on the near side, Iachino. Iachino trying to play that through for Cox Washburn, which is a little bit behind him. And it'll be grabbed by Cortes. Cesar Carvajal. Colorado been a little bit sloppy with their passing from the back end. That's created some opportunities for Chicago. Here's Iachino. Ball's a little bit behind him, trying to flick it to himself. Back heel. Good attempt. It's a difficult play. Was not able to pull it off. 7-4 was Flores, and Reyes made him miss. But Chicago able to win it back. It's Bebia. Back for his goalkeeper, Slanina. Now played to David Misek. Misek trying to play through. Intercepted. Semmelsberger plays a long ball. Galvin not able to run onto that. And it's taken by Slanina.
Hey, when Pacho drops early in support, you come inside. Go ahead. Pull away. Make some space for a forward pass.
Just over 20 minutes played. Here in the first half, we are scoreless. Colorado is in burgundy, Chicago is in gray.
Nice!
And dangerous play there from the Chicago defender. I believe that was Bebia. Nearly carried it out past his end line. Would have given Colorado a corner, but he was able to dance away from danger. Colorado with it in midfield. There's Semmelsberger. Played through for Galvin. Galvin. Perez, offside flag is up. Slanina jumped on it anyway.
In the belt, start closer to coach.
Make some space inside here. Start closer to coach. Pull this defender away.
Ramirez. Not able to handle that pass. Colorado. Got a throw from Chicago's side of midfield. A dangerous foot there from Espinoza. May have caught Galvin in an uncomfortable spot.
Hey, keep them on the line with the wall.
In some discomfort at the moment. He will get up to his feet. Good spot there from the referee. We'll give a free kick to Colorado. In a pretty good spot. We take it by Jorge Munoz. Or perhaps by Steve Flores. No, it will be Munoz. Plays in. Takes a deflection off a Chicago defender's head. Falls to Colorado. And that was Carvajal, who was not able to work his way into a good shooting position. Well defended there. Free kick by Chicago. First attempt wasn't cleared, second was, and they avoided the danger. Now on the far side.
Go to shape, Caesar!
This Gonzalez. Pushing forward, cross is deflected by Munoz, and will be out for another Chicago corner. The second for them. Each team has had two in this opening half. A little over 20 minutes played, no score. Just over 10 minutes away from halftime. It's in what has been a pretty entertaining first half. Lacked high quality scoring opportunities. There's a strike from Espinoza on the volley, not on the volley, but on the rebound. To the big bounce. And he had a go at it. Put it over the goal. The ball stolen by Gutierrez. There's Gonzalez.
Patient now.
Flores pushing forward. Not able to connect well with Espinoza. Push forward for Galvin. Well defended there by Misek. Misek sends that long ball up for Gonzalez. He's in behind Olsen. Not able to handle it cleanly. Pulled down by Gutierrez. Gutierrez stumbled with it a little bit. And Perez pushes forward for Colorado, but it's met by Bevia. Chicago's done a good job keeping Colorado pinned on their own side of midfield. Now they've won it back again, and it's Misek. On the left side for Flores. Get around Reyes. Flores still with it. Sends it out for Iachino. Iachino pushes out for Flores. Flores tries to cross in. And I believe they're going to call a handball on Steve Flores as he blocked the attempt from Michael Flores. It will be a free kick to Chicago.
Aiden, second ball in. Aiden, top of the box here. Yeah. Aiden, second ball, top of the box.
Hey, lad.
Free kick. Overhit a little bit. He was looking to pick out Misek near the back post, the back side. Overhit it a little bit. Chicago is not able to take advantage of their opportunities just yet in this opening half. 25 minutes played here in Toronto. We are still looking for the game's first goal between Colorado and Chicago in the under 15 division of the Adidas, the Generation Adidas Cup. There's Alex Gonzalez working against James Deutsch. Push forward by Gutierrez, rebounds back. Stolen by Colorado, that long ball finds Galvin. Galvin in behind one defender, not able to get around a second. Good support there coming from Misek, the center back, supporting his fellow defender. Seen Colorado try that a couple of times with that long ball, trying to get in behind that Chicago back four, but that back four of Chicago has been solid so far. Now an opportunity for Chicago going the other way, and it's Gonzalez who has that blocked, and it will be out for another Chicago corner. Chicago has been quick on the counterattack here so far this afternoon. Down in the area, and it's a Colorado player who's able to get the boot to it and push it out, but Chicago hitting Colorado in once again.
Beware to drop.
Adjusted area. It's Munoz who finally will just push it down the field. Reyes giving chase. As Flores plays it back for Slonina.
Hey, come on, son.
Pichino. Flores. Flores. It's back. Reyes trying to push him off the ball. Flores, nice little spit move there to free up Pichino. Back heel flick finds Flores, and it will be pushed out by Steve Flores. So we've seen those two go up against each other a couple of times in this first half. Michael Flores, the left back for Chicago, working against right back Steve for Colorado. This will be out for a Colorado throw.
Stay attached to it.
For Perez, a little bit too far, and Slonina is able to grab it.
I'll be away.
Michael Flores. Misek. Devia.
Other side.
Misek. Long ball across. Gutierrez. Intercepted. Zemelsberger.
Go.
Zemelsberger with it again. Good sliding challenge there from Misek. Knocks it out for a throw. Steve Flores throws in, looking to pick out Galvin, and it's out for a corner. About a half hour played here in this first half. It's a 35-minute half, so we're drawing near the conclusion of the opening half, and Colorado looking to get on the board first. Left-footed corner, that takes a deflection. And it will be out for another corner. I believe it was James Deutsch, 65, who came in, got the first touch to it. But a Chicago player got a touch to it as well, the last touch. And it'll be a second consecutive corner for Colorado. Now there is a injured Rapids player down. That's number six, looked like number 66. Steve Flores. Another Colorado corner. Two Rapids players there. They're not able to get a touch to it. Good job by Munoz. Olsen, rather, Colorado in possession. Way out of this area is Cordes. Offside flag is up on Golfin. He was in looking for that loose ball that was pushed forward by keeper Andrew Cordes.
Sancho, drop down. Okay, drop in. Go deep.
Easy! Ethan, that's you!
Passes. Ethan! Now open in, Harry.
Ethan!
Please for Bevy up.
It's you! Go,
Ethan! Hey, Jorge, bring me down! Here's Semmelsberger. One touch gets it back again. Trying to play through for Reyes. Sliding challenge there from Misek. Knocks it out for another Colorado corner as they have come on strong in the last 10 minutes or so of this first half. They're still looking for that opening goal. They have flipped the possession in their favor after being outpossessed in the early going. Oh, it's cleared by Misek. Flores with a little push in the back there on Gonzalez. And wins a free kick for Chicago. It's taken by Michael Flores. Espinoza. Misek. Slonina.
Ethan. About players as well. Yeah, Luis, higher now.
Olsen pushes that forward for Colorado. That's Golvin, Perez.
Here.
Getting close to halftime now, over a half an hour played.
Hey, what's the vibe?
Of this 35-minute half.
Down, then back up in.
Flores. Michael Flores. Gets it back. Semmelsberger is right there, forcing him to move quickly. Sends it to Misek. Misek has been very strong on that back line in this opening half. One of the better players for Chicago.
Ethan, high, want the ball. Want the ball. Aiden, want the ball.
That Bebia, also in defense, has stood out. Gonzalez has been good on that right side. Colorado Reyes, 75, has been solid. He's got it now as he runs onto it. We're going to make something happen here before halftime. Luis Reyes not able to get around Michael Flores. Flores will push forward for Echino. This is Evan Cox Washburn. Espinoza. Gutierrez. Expecting Gonzalez to make a diagonal run from that right wing. And it did not happen. And it comes easily to Colorado keeper Cordes. Steve Flores pushes forward, trying to find Golvin, giving away to Reyes. Reyes couldn't handle it on the first touch, and that bobble was all it took for Flores, who was back pressuring to pick up the loose ball and win possession back for Chicago as we approach halftime. Scoreless between Chicago and Colorado. Misek plays a little bit too far. There's Semmelsberger.
Go, drop it.
Reyes. Reyes trying to get around Misek.
Easy.
Uses his large, his height advantage, the win body position there. Gave it away to Semmelsberger. Semmelsberger gives it right back. And it comes to Misek.
Now to the fly. Jaden.
Back four. Cordis.
Move the space, Debbie. Move the space, Miss Bibi.
Open, takes a return from Carbajal for Ethan Balak. Pushing forward for Andy Galvin.
Keep going.
But he's met there by Bebia, who plays it back to Slanina. And that is the halftime whistle. A spirited first 35 minutes between Colorado and Chicago. We have no goals through the opening half. It will be a 10-minute halftime. And then the second half, of course, will be an equal 35 minutes. Good opportunities on both sides, but defense wins the day in the opening half between Colorado and Chicago. We'll take a break for halftime. Join us in 10 minutes when we have...
62.
We are back underway in Toronto. Second half action between Chicago and Colorado. Scoreless opening half. You see a couple of substitutions on either side. Starting with Chicago, they're going to bring in number 51, Diego Alvarado, and number 53, Jonathan Hernandez. Coming out, number 57, Alex Gonzalez. And number 47, Dalton Haas.
What, Mario?
For Colorado, they are bringing in number 74, Mario Ramirez, and number 82, Steven Cordova. Each team will get five substitutions, and each side has used two of those five right at the
Set
of the second half.
Come on, Aiden!
Middle for Casas. There's Mizek.
Aiden! That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah,
you've got a great space, but didn't see the player.
Too far for Gutierrez.
Gaga, I need to be more faster than that.
Rejoin it, Mario!
Still with it, playing along the left sideline for Semmelsberger, a little bit too far.
Just drop, boys. Think, boys. Go ahead, within that! Go. Set it again, Luis! Read, Luis, read it! Aiden, think player as well! Think player, Aiden!
Mizek, back for Slovina.
Now the pass!
Bebia.
Go ahead.
Hey, coach, you must arrive here. Hey, you must be an option on both sides.
Go, he's gone. With him, man.
Chicago, for the moment, just content to play it through their back four and their goalkeeper, Slanina. A little bit of a miscommunication there. Michael Flores is not able to receive that pass cleanly. And Colorado will get a throw in from deep in Chicago territory. Steve Flores, who was trying to work through, was dispossessed.
Go ahead, come on down. Not wide enough. You run forward and inside before you open up.
Iacino.
Open up first. Beware on your left.
He was not able to
down.
Substitutions. Iacino has moved from the left side of the formation to the right side, so he'll be
remaining
on the secure side of the field. Chicago is in gray. Should mention that.
Right.
From left to right on your screen, Colorado is in maroon. They're moving from right to left.
Sign again. Both centre backs, Mario, Sebo.
Headed away by Adam Perez.
Here we go. Let's go. Go with him.
Good scoring opportunity in the opening half. Probably the best of that opening 35 minutes. Free kick given here to Chicago. Your player.
Step, David.
Hey, David, find the corner.
It's Casas.
Hi, Tito. Good D. Hey, a little bit more.
Where's the captain's band for Chicago?
Next line.
Here's Misek.
Easy.
Good, Aiden.
On the near side for Hernandez, one of the substitutes who came on at halftime. Poked away there by Jay Olson. Going in quickly, Hernandez. Pacino. Espinoza. John Fracassus. Free kick awarded to Colorado.
Caesar, where can you play?
5 minutes played. Here in the second half, we are scoreless between Colorado and Chicago. Push forward by Espinoza, not able to connect with his teammate Brian Gutierrez. But enough work done to win the throw for Chicago.
Yeah, we step.
Moving to David Misek. Pillar of strength in that back line for Chicago. Slovina over to Bebia. Side for Hernandez, watched closely by Olsen. Don't free it up for Bebia, played into the middle for Casas. Far side for Gutierrez. Gutierrez still pushing forward. Gutierrez still with it. Gets around another man, had Cox Washburn in the vicinity. Now we'll just play it back to Bebia. Trying to link up with Flores. Comes to Misek. Flores now. Bebia has Hernandez on the near side. Connects with him right at midfield.
Making
a diagonal run there was Espinoza. Stolen by Colorado and stolen back by David Misek. Cox Washburn trying a one-touch pass. Didn't quite have the accuracy that he was looking for. Will force Chicago
back to their goalkeeper, Gabriel Salina. Now you can, if you want to release that, you can now.
Behind BB. Forward by Perez. There's Semmelsberger. Perez again. Cordova. Intercepted by Misek. Kind of right at him. Quite an interception. More so a fortunate positioning.
It's you, coach.
By Evan Cox Washburn. Flores. Way through for Diego Alvarado. Alvarado, one of the substitutes who came on at halftime.
Easy.
Semmelsberger loses the handle. There's Aichino. Saved by Olsen. Push forward. For Ramirez.
Again.
Back for Carbajal.
Rotate in, good D.
Reyes in a foot race with Michael Flores. Reyes able to get to it. No support around him, however. That's Misek playing back for Slonina. Bebia. Nearly intercepted by Perez. Olsen. Perez Hernandez. Taken down by Jorge Munoz. Over for Perez. Perez lofts it in. Headed by Reyes. And I think he was trying to head it. It dropped a little bit. It was off his body. Didn't get as much contact as he would have liked. But a good opportunity there from Colorado as Munoz looking to pick out Reyes, who was sprinting towards the goal. Misek plays forward. Far side of the field comes down to Iachino. Iachino! He puts it in! Luca Iachino with the first goal of the match. And Chicago is on the board.
It's too much, it's too much. Nothing will shake. Hey, keep your head up.
In the 10th minute of the second half, 45th minute of the game.
There we go.
A glorious goal, a powerful left-footed strike from Luca Iachino, and it's 1-0 Chicago.
Guys, let's go. I focus, hey. 2 minutes, I focus level. Javi, 2 minutes, I focus level. 2 minutes.
Javi, I haven't heard you, Javi.
Don't let up.
Pancho, lead us, Pancho! Together!
Stop. So Colorado will now be looking for an equalizer. Good build-up from Chicago on that goal.
And
it really started with strong play out of the back from David Misek. He's able to carry it a good length of the field.
Jaden, what's your
job now? A lot of attention paid to him. Nobody was tracking Iachino on the far side of the field. Ball came down to him cleanly. He was able to switch it to his left foot and beat Andrew Cortez. Iachino looking for more now, working against Olsen. Iachino pushing forward, using his left arm to block Olsen from his path. Plays it into the middle of the field. There's Espinoza. Plays it out to the left side. Another strike.
Organized!
Easily handled by Cortez. That was Leif Gutierrez, the right footed strike. Misek. Plays that out. Colorado will throw. Chicago with the opening goal of the game in the 45th minute, 10th minute of halftime, just 2 minutes ago.
Step. Up.
We are in minute number 48 right now. It's 2:35 minute half, so 70 minute full-time game.
Higher.
Time tonight.
Come on, Bebia, inside for Hernandez. Back for Slonina. Up on the left side, looking to pick out Flores. It's Alvarado.
Back, 2 minutes. You ready, 2 minutes.
Who knocks it out? More substitutes on both sides, getting ready to enter. That's a foul call on Colorado.
Mario.
As I mentioned, five substitutes per side are permitted in these games. Each team has used two so far.
Mario, both center backs, deal with one.
See if Chicago tries to slow down the pace of this game now that they have that 1-0 advantage.
Get up!
A little over 20 minutes left to defend it.
Inside, Iachino. Inside.
no bounce. Up. We'll see what adjustments Colorado will make. They had a couple of good opportunities in the first half, but ceded a good chunk of the possession to start the half. Came on a little better in the closing stages of that first 35 minutes, but it was Chicago who was dictating the play for the most part. And now they've got one, they are looking for more. Cross from Casas, looking for Cox. Washburn was deflected, and it's out for a Chicago corner.
David, go!
They lead 1-0. We have played just shy of 15 minutes in this second half. Is up for Flores. That's intercepted. Colorado looking to make something happen now. Comes to the near side for Perez. Cordova is in the area as well. And Perez a little bit too aggressive there, trying to win the ball back. Will be a free kick to Chicago. Trying to play back to Slavina, and he played a little bit farther away from where the goalkeeper was situated. And Slavina had to move quickly there to prevent an own goal.
And again.
Good challenge
there. Hey, BB! BB! Closer to David!
It's Cordova.
Man.
Hey, men! Hey, men!
Midfielder Espinosa plays for Flores. Up looking for Alvarado.
David, BB.
And that's Michael Flores. Excuse me, Steve Flores of Colorado.
Pancho.
We're going to see another substitution here.
Alright, Chino, go to the left. You're on the right, man. What's coming up? Hey, inside the 82. Off the left shoulder of 82 immediately.
Come on, I ain't got to keep going!
Brent.
Almost marked!
Pancho, are you alright?
No turn.
Brian Gutierrez, who is checking out. 49. Unfortunately, I don't know how to number 49 on my roster for Chicago.
I'm back.
Substitution made in the 17th minute of this second half, and that was a aggressive challenge. And Jaden Olsen in some discomfort. It's one free kick for Colorado, but he is
stepped to the ball right as leg, travel
left leg.
Hey, Diego, Pancho in the wall! Diego, in the wall!
And it's a yellow card being issued.
Hey, be aware! Be aware! Tight! Beware!
Quickly by Munoz. Semmelsberger closed down quickly. And it's cleared by Hernandez. Chino was chasing that down. Colorado had to be quick.
Set that out. Come on, Javi. Diego, Javi, balance. Stay connected, Pancho. Hey, you stay connected with Coach.
Go, go.
Back four, we move. Come on.
Bebia, back four, Sabina. Bebia again. Pressure coming from Perez. Perez a little too aggressive again.
Back again, let's go. Come on.
As he won that away from Bebia.
Hey, you can go back in one touch out. Or you must talk through it. BB, be prepared to play. Connect it, BB. More, BB. Get tighter.
Again.
Alvarado.
Step.
And Cox Washburn. Nice little move there. He is in. Good save made by Cordes.
Tight. Again.
Chicago pushing as Hernandez came in to try and win it back. That was an excellent play from Eric Cox Washburn. A nifty move to get in a good shooting position. Got the shot off. And it was a good save made by Andrew Cordes.
Cover.
No. Push at the back there from Espinosa.
Awareness.
Push forward. It is Perez who was in there. But Slavina is able to grab it at Chicago. Up quickly. Cox Washburn closed in by Cordova and Munoz.
Hey,
we're going to see a substitution for Colorado. Owen Dover.
Nice and high beyond their last line.
You come in. Wide left, David.
Check your right shoulder.
Semmelsberger.
In the 10.
Here. Yeah, coach.
It is 1-0 Chicago.
Next player, Dad. Next player.
56th minute.
Michael, come on.
Hey. A firmer pass back to Gaga. Gaga, be aware off your left shoulder.
So under 15 minutes to go. Chicago up by one. And they have looked the better side even after the goal. They are pushing for a second. They will not be content with one. They've had a couple of opportunities as well. Just minutes ago, Evan Cox Washburn was stopped on a good save by Andrew Cordes. Here now is Hernandez.
From behind, coach.
For Chino is the goal scorer. He scored back in the 45th minute. Alvarado. Lawrence pushed that forward. Cox Washburn again in there looking for a chance. He's got it, plays up for Alvarado.
Organized.
And that goes over the goal.
Hey.
It was deflected by Colorado, and it will be a Chicago corner.
Duck.
Chris, have you seen Gucci yet?
Yeah, totally. Gucci, take care of yourself.
If you don't have time, one touch. If the guy's too fast, bomb.
We're in the 58th minute. Chicago up 1-0.
Ready to go shoot with that.
Powerful strike from Bebia, but he sends it wide.
Turn.
Guys, you gotta keep moving if you're warming up.
I got one guy.
Now down, coach!
Chicago will throw. It's going to be Michael Flores.
BB closer to Masu.
Let's go! Carvajal.
Why are you stopping, coach?
Go!
We move! Push forward by Flores in the vicinity of Ramirez. Reyes. Ramirez again, not able to handle it cleanly. It's taken by Alvarado. Pushed up for Espinoza. Comes now to Munoz. Reyes passes a little behind him, and it's taken by David Misek. Olsen pushes forward. He had Flores right beside him, wasn't able to deliver it. And it comes now again to the goalkeeper, Gabriel Slonina.
Look around, yeah? See what you're dealing with.
Stay closer, BB. Closer, BB. Again!
Headed forward. God, that's Iachino, excuse me, as Cortez had come off his line and Iachino was trying to just chip it over him, but got a little bit too much air under it. And the Colorado defenders were able to run in behind it and prevent a goal.
Organized in Chicago.
Still maintaining a high amount of possession, even with the 1-0 advantage.
Iachino!
As we have now played exactly an hour. 10 minutes remaining in the first game in the under-15 division. Chicago leading Colorado 1-0. Cordova lost the handle there. Chicago will push forward. Into the middle. It's Espinoza looking to take a shot. Was not able to find one to his liking. Hernandez now pushes that over. Casas. Play through for Cox Washburn. Hernandez and Flores. And it's Perez. Long ball looking for Reyes. Misek got there first. And he'll send it out for a Colorado throw. Good effort to try and free up Luis Reyes in some space. And with under 10 minutes to go, Colorado is pushing for that equalizer. Here are Cox Washburn.
Hey, stay in!
Loses possession. It's given away. Cox Washburn with it again. He'll look to take a shot, and it's well defended. And he never did get a shot off. There's Casas. Morado played for Flores. Pushing the back on Casas from Perez. And wins Chicago a free kick. Casas will need some attention here. See. Trainer heads out. Looks like he's working on his right leg. Chicago may take the opportunity to make a substitution. Looks like Colorado might be. We're going to see Samuel Bassett perhaps coming in for Colorado.
Stop.
Steven! Hey, let's say!
Eric!
Hi, Gino.
This Perez coming out.
You must push through! Working!
And for Chicago, it will be Cox Washburn coming out. Plays that back for Bevy up. Now Hernandez.
Side.
Cross looking to get Mensah.
Great game.
First touch.
Go, go, go.
So we've played nearly half an hour of this 35 minute half. Minutes played. 70 minutes is full time.
David, tighter, tighter.
And an opportunity off the left foot of Iacino is wide. It will be the goal kick.
Nice, come up.
I need that Mox is you. Mox is you, Mox.
So about 5 minutes to go for Colorado as they look for an equalizer. Chicago leads 1-0, a 45th minute goal from Luca Iacino. This is the only goal in the game so far. Mensah pushing forward. Poked out by Jorge Munoz.
Yeah, guys. Closer, guys. Very important. Reduce the space.
Each team has made four substitutions, so one remains.
One out, one out!
Looks like Chicago may be using the fifth here in the final 5 minutes. Colorado looking for the equalizer. Here's Flores, his cross, looking for Ramirez was deflected and will be out for a Colorado corner. Under 4 minutes here now. Carlos Valencia, who is coming in. That's headed away. Second level. There's a left-footed strike from Bassett. Didn't get all of it. And Mensah will try to clear now for Chicago. He does.
Have one of the carts on the way out, too.
Left side now for Reyes. Reyes.
Again!
Olsen.
Again!
Reyes. Reyes trying to pick out Cordova. A little too far for him, but it comes back to Olsen. Olsen for Bassett. On the far side of the field for Owen Nover. Reyes. Reyes, turn around left foot, and I think it cut.
Hey! He got to win it back earlier.
Slovina a little bit off guard. He had to dive to his right. It wasn't a lot of power behind it.
Up and reduce! Reduce!
Win!
Win!
Mensah.
Win the first ball. Come on!
Win!
Come on!
Morgan has played out.
Back behind the ball.
Next one.
Handball. To Flores. We're going to get the substitution here. Will be Valencia in for Iacino.
Johnny,
get
Junior,
go with them. Let's go, come on, that's a movement in there.
Wait,
let's go with them.
James, just keep it in there.
Free kick will be taken. Slovino goes up, got a hand to it. It comes down to Colorado, but they're not able to get a shot away. And this played as far as
Dover. Diego!
Pushes back forward.
Diego, drop in! You're rest
Spin still, Diego.
Caesar, tighten this.
You're in the 34th minute of the second half. 69th minute overall. 70 minutes is full time. So we're nearing the end. Metsa dispossessed. Bassett. Reyes. There's an opportunity for Munoz. Flores on the right side. He is taken down. Referee waves off any infraction. Munoz. Espinosa will try to run onto this. Cordes is there to meet it. Boots it downfield. And it will not stay in. It will be a throw for Chicago as we near full time.
Everything is long!
They connected, Max, until we have possession inside. We don't have possession.
Go, press everything! Go, come on!
Played in for Casas. Here's Bassett. Bassett dispossessed by Casas.
Press!
Chicago. Still with it, it's just booted up by Alvarado, looking to find Mensa. Mensa not able to win it back. Comes for Bassett. Takes a deflection. It will be a Colorado throw. We are now into stoppage time in the second half. Lenino takes that on the bounce.
Hey, up,
Owen, Owen, see you play up.
Up.
Goes forward here, Caesar James, win the first ball. Go win it. Go win it. Go win it. Go win it.
Yeah.
And then forward. Not able to connect with Mensa.
Junior.
That's too far. Olsen.
Hey, Carlos, stay in first. In. More.
Stevie, Stevie,
more.
Stevie. In front. In front, Steve.
Steven! Battling against Flores. It's pushed forward by Cordova. Trying to find Ramirez. Ramirez has run onto it. He's looking for a teammate open. Tries to find Olsen. Pass wasn't of top quality.
Make the effort, Junior.
And it forces Colorado back. It's Carvajal.
Don't touch it.
He's right. Stay in front.
Turn.
That's it. Guilty of the infraction there. Push forward. Pinballs around. Comes right to Munoz. Trying to play in for Ramirez. Well defended.
Press. Don't work on it.
Bassett trying to win it back. Tug on the jersey comes from Alvarado. It'll be a free kick given to Colorado.
Caesar.
Nice push. Almost everybody forward here.
Hey.
It's going to be Munoz to take it. We're into the third minute of stoppage time at this point.
Second ball.
Together!
Sends this all the way back for his keeper.
First and second! Diego!
He's going forward. Dispossessed. Looking to find Mensa. Offside flag is up. Ernest Mensa. In behind the defense.
Diego.
A little bit. Too enthusiastic.
Make the effort.
And there is the full-time whistle. It is a final. Chicago opens the tournament with a 1-0.